Mac and Lex, Steve and Lisa, and Dylan Blum on the track. 2008, McTeague Project. Wrap it up. Here we go.
McTeague, he's that big junk Irishman. McTeague, brother ain't got no time to plan. McTeague, stealing them girls from his best bros. McTeague, spending all his time slapping the hoes.
There once was a Backstreet Dennis man. Even in his 30s was still a virgin. He uses just one hand to pull out a tube. He's really big and strong, yeah, that is the truth.
Joey,
he's 6'3" with short blonde hair and likes to watch Pope Street from his dentist chair.
Big T, he's a big drunk Irishman. Big T, brother ain't got no dental plan. Big T, steal milk girls from his best bro. Big T, spending all his time slapping the hoes.
Sitting in his chair, looking far not near, smoking up his pipe, drinking all the steam beers.
Yeah.
He had all his knickknacks in a simple life. Then he got some money, it was stashed by his wife.
Oh.
Fina made him classy by giving him the goods. Then she took it all away, living in the hood.
Big T, he's that big drunk Irishman. Big T, brother ain't got no dental plan. Big T, steal them girls from his best bro. Big T, spending all his time slapping the hoes.
California gold rush, so materialistic. When Fina held her on his cash, he always went ballistic.
Okay.
He might have been simple, but he really liked his things. Gold tooth and his pipe were his gangsta bling.
He broke my pipe.
He broke my pipe.
He broke my pipe.
Big T.
About this McTeague guy.
He's a big drunk Irishman.
His wife gets all his money. She won't give him none.
Brother ain't got no
dental plan. She go crazy.
Big T.
So does he.
Steal them girls from his
something about it.
Big T.
Represents the way humanity
spending all his time
goes crazy.
Slapping the hoes.
Sing with me now. Sha la 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 la, by your by, look like a boy too shy, ain't gonna kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, ain't that sad, ain't it a shame, too bad, he gonna miss the girl.
Thank you.